Today as I was walking in the fields just down the way, I sat down on a fallen log to pass the time away. And as I looked around me, the more that I did look, the more I realized that I was viewing God's coloring book.
I saw a golden ray of sunlight, a silver drop of dew, a soft white floating cloud sailing across a sky of blue, a yellow dandelion, a pretty evergreen, and some red and orange flowers growing wild along the stream.
And the more I look around me, the more that I do look, the more I realize that I was viewing God's coloring book. The grayness in an old man's hair, the pink in baby's cheeks, the blackness in a stormy sky, the brown in falling leaves, and the multicolored rainbow stretched across the sky, and the purple haze at sunset just before the night. And the more I look around me, the more that I do look, the more I realize that I am viewing God's coloring book. Then I turn my face towards the sky and say a silent prayer. And though God doesn't speak to me, I see Him everywhere. He is all around me. He's everywhere I look, and each new day is but a new page in God's coloring book. Yes, each new day is but a new page in God's coloring book.
Love Charlene, and let her 3 foot high. but it looked good to Charlene and John Deere Green.
Pray you'll hear me say, thank God for the farmers sickle, don't hesitate. If we delay, we're sure to be late. The clock keeps ticking and we're behind. It's harvest time. Can't you hear the many voices crying? No hope, no God, they're dying in sin. We can't afford to stop our preaching. On the other hand, we can't stop seeking.
Waking up in the pitch black, coffee in a cup at the door before the dawn cracks. A quick prayer in the barn, Lord, we sure could use some rain. And climb on up in the tractor, take 100 laps, wake the kids up after. Get a quick kiss from your baby, then it's time to start the day. It's giving all you got to give, going 10 steps farther. It's a dusty cap and coveralls that you put on like armor. The days are long, the work is hard, but your calloused hands are martyr. The only thing tougher than a farm is the farmer. It's dinner time at sunset, knowing that a bunch of folks that you ain't met can gather round the table with enough to pass around. It's a good dog and a dirty truck, a hand helping your neighbor up. It's the whole world counting on us, and we ain't gonna let them down. It's giving all you got to give, going 10 steps farther. It's a dusty cap and coveralls that you put on like armor. Farmer. post, shoot you straighter than a cornrow. The world needs him, God knows, that's why he made the farmer.
Beside a man from Hollywood, California on a plane. He said he had rich and famous friends. Yeah, he liked dropping names. I said, well, howdy do, it's good for you. I dig a lot of those actors. But son, you ain't got a thing on me. See, I got friends with tractors. They'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. I'll live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Come Friday night, we hit the woods, go bogging in our trucks. It's just about a guarantee some good old boy gets stuck. Where I come from, you can bet your butt a mud hole ain't a factor. I'll sink mine to the floorboard, cause I got friends with tractors. They'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. I'll live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeah. I've been to fancy five-star restaurants and I left there barely fed. They charged me for the water, the butter and the bread. That gourmet meal looked more to me like fish bait on a cracker. But I'll stay fat and happy, cause I got friends with tractors. And they'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. We'll live out country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeah, I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeehaw! Yeah, man, talking about Internationals and John Deere's, Massey Ferguson's, whatever you got. We don't discriminate. Front-end loaders, bush hogs, post-hole diggers. Need them. Gotta have them. I believe I do know one actor. Is Larry the Cable Guy an actor? Oh, well. He's got a tractor. Somebody with a truck and two strong arms, not scared of dirt and willing to work till the sun goes down. So I pulled up and said, I'm your man. I can start right now. And we shook hands. He said, the fence needs fixing, the peaches need picking, and the cows need bringing round. I was hauling hay, I was feeding the hogs, and that summer sun had me sweating like a dog. So I cooled off in the creek. Then it was back to work, and that dad come heat. I was cussing out loud, thinking about quitting. Looking back now, I'm sure glad I didn't. Cause just when I thought it couldn't get no hotter, I caught a glimpse of the farmer's daughter. Just getting home from Panama City. She was all tanned up and my kind of pretty. When her eyes met mine, I was thinking that I sure love my job. As the days got shorter, our talks got longer. The kisses got sweeter and the feelings got stronger. So we'd hop in the truck and get all tangled up every chance we got. We were down by the river all night long. When the sun came up, I was sneaking her home and dragging my butt to work. With the smell of her perfume on my shirt, I'd be on the tractor, she'd be on my mind. With that sun beating down on his back of mine. And just when I thought it couldn't get no hotter, I fell in love with the farmer's daughter. We got married last spring. Whoa, and there ain't no better life for me. I'm still hauling hay and feeding the hogs, and that summer sun's got me sweating like a dog. So I cool off in the creek, and she brings me out a glass of sweet iced tea. Now I'm on the tractor, she's on my mind, and I can't wait till it's quitting time. And just when I think it can't get no hotter, I come home to the farmer's daughter. Yeah. The farmer's daughter.